Farmers and local leaders in Kasese District are worried that the COVID-19 pandemic will hit them even harder following what they say are continuous raids on their crops and farms by animals. The farmers affected are in Nyakatonzi village in Nyakihumbu sub-county that is in Kasese District. They say they are likely to die of hunger due to a lack of food since their crops have been destroyed by wild animals.
The continuous raid of elephants and cows on crop farms in Nyakatonzi has worried farmers of food security in this locality, with the COVID-19 pandemic showing no signs of disappearing anytime soon. Farmers in Nyakatonzi village have reported cases of animal raids on their farms, especially elephants from the Queen Elizabeth National Park and cows of pastoralists.
We are faced by the prolonged drought. But the little that would be harvested currently is being destroyed by the problem animals and the cows. And in this COVID period, I'm foreseeing problem of food shortage at household level.
Local leadership in Nyakatonzi village pins a few elements among the herdsmen who fight cultivators, but reaffirms that they will be handled accordingly. In addition to crop destruction by the animals, farmers have also been insulted and sometimes injured by the pastoralists.
The crop covering the acreage we have, there are 3,000 plus acres. 3,000 plus acres. And you find 80%, even 95%, have been destroyed by the elephants. Others come, they have routes. Others come via Nyakatonzi, others come via Katwe Road, others come via Kaanja Road, then River Ruviriha entry point. And they come in big numbers.
The LC3 chairperson in Nyachiyumbu sub-county, Peter Sandy Kakule, says the elephants are the bigger consumers, but even the little they spare is finished off by the cows during the day. This, he says, threatens food security in the sub-county and the district as a whole. Sandy appeals to farmers who still have something to harvest to take good care of it, since the fate of tomorrow is little known in such times. This story was compiled by Robert Kule for the news in Kasese District.